So two Carolina Panthers assistants left to take the same position with other teams. What does that tell you? That this ship is sinking and we may not have a job next year anyway. So let's go ahead and get out now. Who could blame them?